lot of you know that we have geese. They're pretty loud. Where are those buggers? One of the things about geese that's fun, that can be challenging, is hanging out with them. So I went and grabbed Duncan. We used to, when they were babies, have them sit on our laps, and we would do what we called naps on laps. Okay, buddy. It's hard to get him to calm down when one of them's freaking out. We got Bird over there. Pretty fun thing about geese is when they're nice, of course, and when they relax. So one thing that you got to do, make them feel comfortable. Hold them. You want to bite that. It's hard to get a good shot. Basically, keep their butt away from your body, because, you know, they're going to poop. And keep an arm around them. And basically, they'll calm right down. We'll see if Duncan does that or not. It's okay, buddy. You know, Bert's got you all turned up, huh? He's gonna keep going. I know. You're gonna groom me? So basically, he's sitting here on my lap. Don't eat the camera. It's hard to get him to calm down and hold the camera, but basically, like I said, just got my left hand around him. Once the bird stops yelling at him, probably go a lot easier too. And he'll calm right down. So let me see if I can get him to calm down, and I'll be back. I'm using the selfie mode to show you what's going on. What I do is I tuck their feet between my legs and just let them sit. The thing with geese is they either love attention or they don't. Most of them actually do, they just don't realize. So you keep your hand on them, make them comfortable. Usually calm right down. kind of cool. You can actually feel them take deep breaths and calm themselves. Right down. You want to relax, don't you? Okay. Chicken. You're gonna stand up? Okay. Where you headed? Whoop, you fell. Careful, buddy. Asking for dinner. You okay, buddy? So, pretty much, he wants to play in the water. Wash all that human off him. I think if Bert wasn't being so loud, he probably would have laid down and fell asleep there, but anyway, that's what it looks like to hold your goose. As you can hear in the background, the chickens are fighting for their spot on the roost. Anyway, hope you're all having a good day.